Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horry, and we could be dealing with a few icy spots early on your Monday morning. We're also going to be talking about a cold start to the new week with temperatures in the 20s to about 30 degrees on Monday. It's going to be a bit of a roller coaster. We have some 40s, some 20s, some 30s, all in the 7-day forecast, and a wide variety of precipitation types, too. For tomorrow morning, we'll hold on to the risk of some light scattered snow showers and snow flurries. Temperatures right around 27 degrees. For the afternoon hours, we'll make a run right at about 30. Definitely going to be a cold day. It's also going to be windy out there. Throughout your Sunday night, we're going to continue to see that widespread rain push off to the east. In its wake, we're going to be looking at some drier air to briefly move into the forecast area, then the risk of some spotty light snow showers. This does not look heavy, but it could be enough to slicken up the roads a little bit. So just something to make note of as you're making your plans for your Monday morning. By Monday afternoon, we're dry, but it's going to be cold with temperatures stuck in the upper 20s to right around 30 degrees. Heading into your Monday night, stays pretty chilly out there. Clouds will fill in a little bit more. It looks like passing clouds really on Tuesday, but temperatures should be a little bit more palatable. And then it looks like we'll expect a forecast high of about 47 degrees on your Wednesday. But some rain and perhaps a wintry mix may try to work its way into the region on your Wednesday night. So it does look like a concern or two in that 7-day forecast as far as our precipitation types. Here's a look at our 7-day forecast. Temperatures right around 30 degrees for tomorrow, 40 on Tuesday, 47 degrees on Wednesday. The risk of some snow showers on Thursday, 29 degrees, 39 degrees on Friday, on Saturday, 44 degrees, upper 40s on Sunday.